To check for Zoom updates with Zoom launched, go to zoom.us, come down to check for updates. I'm going to click on update and install. I want to go slowly here because when it gets to installation type, I want to change the location and install for me only. If I pick this one, which is the default, it wants an administrator's password. If I say install for me only and continue, and then install, Zoom will update without asking for administrative passwords.